How impressive.
Hello, welcome, sir.
This is called a stone garden. It is a traditional feature in Japan.
Ah, prodigioso! Wonderful! Truly an elegant garden.
We thought it appropriate to serve dinner al fresco this evening. Allow me to escort you inside until the meal is ready.
I should have expected this from a phantom hive. I cannot wait to see what else is in store.
We actually did it.
Who would have thought a dozen bags of gravel could turn into an amazing garden?
Naturally, we were able to handle this. We serve the Phantom Hive family after all. There's still work to be done. Let's take care of it while the master is talking business with his guest. Look sharp now.
Right!
The progress we've been making with the East India factory is quite astonishing. We already have the makings of a top-notch staff.
Bewitched by the eyes of the dead. What terrible luck. It appears I lose a turn.
Right now is the perfect time. We should begin expanding the company and building a strong labor force.
Go on, it's your turn.
Oh, yes. I just to spin this, then. Okay, there. Five spaces. Now, what I wanted to ask you, perhaps you could contribute another £12,000 to support our expansion? I believe it would be quite a profitable venture for you, my lord. And I would consider it an honor to help expand the Phantom Company.
Lose a leg in the Enchanted Forest.
Huh?
And it's your turn again. I lost a turn, remember?
Oh, I see. Right. I move six.
You don't. That's three.
What? But...
You lost a leg, if you'll recall. Now you only move half the number of spaces.
Oh, my. This is a gruesome board game, isn't it? Is there no way for me to restore my leg, then?
I'm afraid once something is truly lost, sir, that one can never get it back again. Your body is burnt by raging flames.